Tove Alexandersson, Sweden, the gold medalist, Judith Wyder, Switzerland silver, and Natalia Gemperle from Russia, the bronze medalist. So let's start with Tove. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
Your first big sprint gold in a championship. How does it feel with a win in the sprint distance?
Yeah, it feels amazing. I am really looking forward to this and to be able to stand on the start line on the sprint final. So yeah, it was
How was it with you? Because you have had complete almost nothing this spring because the long winter with the ski orienteering for you, Tove, as we know. But no competing and no competitions at all.
I have been here in Switzerland for 3 weeks and I won 2 competitions here in Switzerland and also Tiamila. So not so many competitions, but still some, and I have been competing all the winter. So I felt that I was in really good shape, but I
have
not run so many sprint competitions, so
but
I trained a lot, and yeah, it was good preparations.
How was this sprint from your perspective today here in Madrid?
Yeah, it was good. Maybe I was running a bit too fast in the beginning because I was really, really tired in the end, but I then could just still be focused, the last control and the first work, so I'm really satisfied with the race.
Is it a clean race from you today?
Yeah, almost clean. I haven't looked at all the route choices. I did one small mistake. I missed one passage and had to turn back some meters, but otherwise it was really good.
It's a great flying start on this week because you're supposed to run everything. So how does it feel when you're confident that you win this first discipline, this first race?
Yeah, of course it feels really good. Yeah, I mean, yeah, good shape and everything is fine. So now just to rest and I'm looking forward to the rest of the week.
Do you have any priorities before the week? When sprint was most important, the long distance or such order?
No, I just take one race and like to do it for 100%.
Great. 2 goals 2 years ago, middle and long in Czech Republic, European Championships, and now a golden sprint.
Yeah.
Everything for you too. We can take questions afterwards. First, Judith Wyder, welcome back to see you competing again after last year, become a mother to small Lynn. Yeah, and she seems to be happy. So happy.
Yeah, of course, it's really nice to be back.
Are you surprised that you are on the podium today?
I think yes, I am a bit surprised. I know I did some good trainings the last few weeks, and of course my shape has been better and better because I've become better and better. But still, I mean, everything has to fit together, and I was aiming for a clean or a good technical race. And I know that I always can push a little bit more on important competitions, and that's exactly what I did today. And yeah, so I'm really happy to be behind these 2 stars again, beside these 2 students.
But the last month must have been very good for you, Judith, after the selection races here in Switzerland. You have made some progress the last month, or?
It's hard to tell, but I'm really happy. Of course, I could increase my fast trainings a little bit. I didn't do any falls before the selection races. I did some few fast orienteering competitions, but nothing more. So of course it helps to be fast if you do fast trainings. So yeah, of course it has increased my training, has gotten better. And I really could stay healthy, and that's the most important thing.
You were the queen of the World Champs in Italy 4 years ago, 2014. And you won the gold 2 years ago in the European Championships in Yesni. If you compare this silver medal with these goals, how is it? Is it the same feeling, or?
I always say I don't like to compare medals because every medal has a story, has a background. So, but of course it's really special. I was not sure if I wanna compete at European Champs or just go for World Champs. And to be here and to be here with my family means a lot. So of course it's a really special one. But I cannot say if it's the most special or not. But yeah, I really enjoyed it.
And it's a good race for you also today.
Yes, it was. Of course, as Tove said, it's hard to tell about the route choices. And I did exactly the same. I think probably the same place, also going in and had to turn a little. But of course, I don't want to count seconds. I'm really happy about the silver. It's just how we did.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Really. And Natalia, once again on the podium last year in the Tartu. In Estonia, the world champs, you were the podium in the sprint.
Yeah.
And now, once again, how does it feel?
It feels stable. It was also Latvia for me. I was behind the It is for the sprint, I think, for me, something like in the competition, I guess. It's new for me to take the sprint. Priority, so that was a good surprise for me that I
would
enjoy this
goal. And what about your race today, Natalia?
It was stable. It was good. I'm not too fast from the beginning, but like in the end, I could keep speed and maybe raise it a little bit, so that bring me. It was a stable result. Preparation I did for this European Championship, they were like incredibly good, like Francesca gave us so many possibilities. Francesca gave us so many possibilities for training, and like I spent so many, I've been here 7 times. Compare strength to zero. I came here 7 times, so it's hard to pay back.
And full of confidence after this bronze medal for the rest of the week also here in Switzerland.
Yeah, I'm looking forward. This will be exciting at least, you know.
Yeah, congratulations.
Thank you.
Any questions for Tove, Judith, or Natalia? No? Okay, thank you. See you.
See you. Yeah.